Thank you. phonograph. So, yes, a wound up motor. So the original cylinders that were on here. Yeah, the original cylinders were made in wax, but they would get worn and perish. So these are special vinyl ones that have been made for us. But you can see the in the light is similar from there, which you can see the structure. And then the horn fits on that. So I take that off a minute and show you how dramatic it is if the horn is off, when the horn goes on. So yes, that needle is on a mount at the moment, just above the recording. So I'm turning the cylinder now. And then I just drop that. Okay, so that's coming, that's amplification from the diaphragm in there. But when you put the horn on, right, that was the volume control.
Not recently. What do you think's different? I don't know. What's your
opinion? I don't remember being able to do it.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do that.